now the royals and the dignitaries making their way from their seats into the cemetery. Their pathway lit by lanterns and lined by British cadets and German soldiers. And they're heading towards the obelisk in the center of St Symphorien Cemetery, the highest point here. There they will lay flowers for a minute's silence in honor of all those who lost their lives.